And we begin with this breaking news just into our newsroom. This man arrested tonight facing a homicide charge in connection to a death on Thursday. Stockton police say Tyrese Smith surrendered peacefully today. Police say their investigation began when a man was shot on West Martin Luther King Drive. That man died at the scene. Police have not said how the two men may have known each other or if they are looking for any other suspects.